This is Eric with another product review. I'm going to be reviewing another pet product, specifically a dog product today, and it's an Arm & Hammer dog waste bag dispenser. This is it. It's fairly simple. There's a lot of these, but there's a reason why I bought this one. For one, a lot of them have these little tiny thin plastic hooks at the top that seem like they could break very easily. This has a really thick hook, so it's not going to break, but at the same time it is bendable to go around the leash, so it fits around the end of your leash very, very easily. The bags that Arm & Hammer produce have a scent to them that is meant to diminish the scent of the poo, which no one wants to smell any more than they have to. The bottom rotates. So if you're trying to get the bag out and it won't come out, you can rotate it, or if you pull out too far and you need to wind it back in, you just wind it back in. Very simple. So yeah, that's why I like it. It works really well. Their bags are really great. So I would highly recommend this one over any of the others. Again, it's by Arm & Hammer, so a name you know and trust, most likely. You can pick this up on Amazon. You can also get it at pet stores, but I get most of my stuff from Amazon because it's usually cheaper to get it that way and convenient because it comes right to your home. I have a link in the description below, so if you just go down to the description, look for the link, click on the link, that'll take you over to Amazon straight to this product so that you can buy one of these as well as you can buy extra bags to have on hand, because if you have a dog, you know, it is amazing how fast you go through poop bags. Anyway, that's about it for this review. Very simple one. Subscribe to my channel if you want to be updated and keep in the loop with new reviews, not just of dog products, but also lots of other products, household products. And please share this with any of your friends or family you know who have dogs and might be interested in checking out the review. That's about it. Until next time, so have a great day.